The One Love, karibu sana. I hope you are good. I hope maisha inakupeleka poa wherever it is that you are tuning in to the show. It is your number one reggae and dance hall show in the 254. Nami naitwa Aitel Talia, your nightness. Thank you so much for joining us. Show is on for you every Saturday between 4 and 7 p.m. in the building. Tuko na DJ Bunduki atakuwa na come through. Na nashukuru kwa request zenu. So if there's a song you feel like you need to listen to today, make sure you use the hashtag, which is One Love on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Facebook ni One Love Citizen TV. Twitter na Instagram ni at One Love CTV. Again, the hashtag is, of course, One Love. In the next hour, Coco will be coming through to mash up the place, as he always do. We also have some crazy, amazing guests who are going to be coming through to the show today. So the Grammys are going to be happening kesho, which is on Sunday. And Kaunata Watch, by the way, itakuwa Monday around 3:30 a.m. in Kenya. But it's going to be happening tomorrow. And for me, best reggae album is what I am looking forward to. So the past couple of years, most of the artists who have been, you know, nominated for Grammys have always been, you know, the Marleys, and the artists who always walk away with the Grammys have always been, you know, a Marley. So I'll take you back to the year 2010, where nominees came through. Stephen Marley alipata hiyo. In 2011 was Buju Banton. In 2012 was Stephen Marley again. In 2013 was Jimmy Cliff. In 14 and 15 was Ziggy Marley. In 16 was Morgan Heritage. And in 2017 was again Ziggy Marley. So, you know, it's usually really hard when an artist is nominated together with a Marley. And, you know, you always think, I don't know how it's going to go. I really don't know how it's going to go. But this year, the nominees are Morgan Heritage with Avracadabra, their album. Damian Marley na Stony Hill. J Boog na Wash House Ting. Common Kings wako na Lost in Paradise. And my favorite, which has to be Chronix with Chronology. So I feel like it's gonna go either way, you know, between Chronix or Damian Marley. You tell us what you think. Who do you think is gonna walk away with the best reggae album at the Grammys, which is going down tomorrow? I put all my money down, you know, for Chronix. I really hope it goes out to him. You know, he really does deserve it. But they alikuwa pa in December. Alikuwa kuja holiday kidogo over Christmas time, and you know, he says that, you know, Kenya is somewhere that he can always call home, somewhere that if he was to move to another country, this is a place that could actually, you know, just come and live, because he loves the vibe, you know, that comes through in the 254. So who do you think will win best reggae album at the Grammys? Send your tweets, send those posts on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and use that hashtag, which is, of course, One Love. Keep it here, don't move.
Forever strong, I am warrior. words say me. Pass the verse, me say enough wicked man no want see me on the earth. They rather see me body a driving a earth. God bless me from me pants to me shirt. Me a one of God youth when no wicked can hurt. Chadin on the land performing God work. So all wicked man who no get up and splurt.
On Citizen TV. So my request was to check his he come through. So keep them coming and make sure you use that hashtag, which is of course One Love. I'd asked you a question: who will walk away with the best reggae album of the year 2018? We have Morgan Heritage, J Berg, Damian Marley, Chronic. So all the enemy post by the kwa Twitter yangu. So kienda pale, I need you to vote because I'll be reading out the winner's name in about an hour. Na kuna vile mimi nimesema nimeshajitolea and everybody knows, like, I feel like Chronics really deserves to win the best reggae album. Damien alishinda back in 2002 and again in 2006. He's already won 2 Grammys. We have Morgan Heritage, who have already won a Grammy. And I'm not saying just because you've won a Grammy, you don't deserve another Grammy. I just feel like Chronics does deserve his Grammy. The first time I met Chronics when he came to Kenya, which was a couple of years ago. Just like a regular person, you understand? So he's come a long way. He's working with big artists. He's interacting interacting with big artists. He's doing big shows right now. He's touring, and he's got the number one album, Chronology. But you can vote. I'm not saying you should vote for Chronix. You vote for who you think and is atashinda your best reggae album. Tuko na DJ Bunduki na Sileo. Mambo vipi?
Fiti sana na shukuru. Niko fiti. Niko poa sana.
Leo tunaendaje?
Kama kawa, rootsi kiasi. Alafu tutaigia one drop kiasi. Alafu malizia na dancehall.
Safi sana. Unaona nani anaweza shinda hiyo best reggae album? Unataka nani ashinde?
Eh, hey, mzee, yani siku zote mimi nampenda sana Damian, you know. Damian Mali yako juu. Yeah.
Unafikiri album yake ilikuwa kubwa sana kuliko ya Chronix?
Chronix yuko sawa, Chronix yuko sawa, but as in Damian, mimi ni fan wa Damian.
You're a fan of Damian, I know a lot of people ni fans of, you know, Damian Marley and everything, but I feel like me, yani nimejitolea, nimesema tu Chronix itabidi, mazee ameshinda tu album. I'll feel very, very bad if he doesn't get it. But, you know, being nominated, you know, just being called a Grammy-nominated artist is such a huge thing. All right, we've got some more great tunes coming through for you. I love mtakuwa na tumizo masharas nimechikiwa sama ingi hapo on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. The hashtag is one. Love, let us know what you feel like you need to listen to today, and takugotia in a bit. Keep it here, don't move.
Searching for Cali weed. But if you continue to burn up the herbs,
To the show. It's all about reggae music. DJ Bunduki Ndioye and I represent Muziki Tamu Sana. You're going to listen to some Morgan Heritage, some Leroy Sibbles. And Morgan Heritage, yes, nominated for the reggae, best reggae album at the Grammys, which is happening tomorrow. Na nimepost nikiuliza, who do you think is going to win the Grammy? So Morgan Heritage wamepata 14% of your votes. Damian Marley has 24. Chronix has 61 and J-Bug has 1%. So you tell me, time is running out. Nataka tu kujua, you know, what you're feeling, who you're leaning towards. I said, you know, me, I'm representing for Chronix. Bunduki and I represent for Damian Marley. I'm going to ask Coco who he feels is going to win that album. I know Coco is a Damian Marley fan, so he might just say Marley, but I don't know, you know. I just hope he goes out to Chronix. So keep those votes coming through. Kupale kwa Twitter yangu, Atalia Yando, but make sure you use the hashtag, which is, of course, One Love, if there's something you feel like you need to listen to. So Elizabeth Linda Nakuona sema tuned into the show. Wandi Mawili ako tuned in. Marcus Noti Nakuona. Carl Sheet ako tuned into the show. Chronix Lover Champion. I see you, Roxy, tuned in. Russ Gimo. Mary Ding Ding na kuona Nyamba na kuona pia Deno pia tuned in to the show. Kathy Cubs and enjoy Mziki Bill Nal na kuona Pamela the Kikuyu Boo na kucheki Dan Kuri tuned in to the show pia anasema Kilgoris Massive tuned in asante sana Olanya Mati na kuona Edu German mazimko wengi sana Benre o George mazidi atasikia vibaya mazidi kihatakutaja jina mse but I'll try and send a couple more shout outs later on in the show, but use the hashtag which is one love if there's something you want to hear or a video that you haven't seen in a while or kakuna msonata kugotia. One love is the hashtag and find us on Facebook, Citizen TV, on Twitter and on Instagram. You need to follow our pages, which is at One Love CTV. Our DJ for today is DJ Bunduki na na represent mzuri sana lisema kwa ilikuwa ma roots ma one drop zinaingia alafu ma dancehall. Don't move.
If I gave my heart to you, girl, well, yeah, ooh, if I gave my heart to you, girl, ooh, I wanna know, I'm looking in the right direction, am I receiving your full attention, or am I wasting my time? Promise to love me, dear, and never go away and leave me with just bitterness inside. I'm not ashamed for being so cautious, for love ain't a game, no it ain't a game. So if I gave my heart to you, what would you do with it? Would you tear it apart? Or would you look after it? If I gave my heart to you, what would you do with it? Would you tear it apart? Or would you treasure it? Oh, what is the point in starting something you can't continue? With a broken heart, first aid can't help you. So you got to be sure from the start. From the start. Oh, my heart is not made of unbreakable material. One thing about love, it's got to be mutual, or else someone is sure to be hurt. So don't think I'm vain.
Don't think I'm vain
for asking these questions. For love ain't a game.